Patillas, danane, listas para tomar. Well, today we're going to introduce you to the one of the puddings. It's called natillas, and it's very classical from the grandmothers to do. You know, it's like homemade desserts. Also, if you got the chance to go to Spain and you yourself catering, please go to supermarket and try natillas. There's two flavors, vanilla and chocolate. My favorite is the chocolate one. So basically, we're gonna do homemade natillas today, and it should be very easy. So let's go on with it. Right, these are the ingredients for the natillas. So basically, we have a half a liter of milk. It could be any milk, to be honest. This is dairy milk, dairy-free milk. 12 grams of corn flour. I think this is the key ingredient, to be honest, to have a good result. Then we have one cinnamon stick, 100 grams of sugar, any sugar will do, and lemon peel. It is very important when you do that, you just go for the peel as much as you can, and don't have any lemon fruit, okay, because that could curl the milk. And then three egg yolks. In the hob we're gonna put like a tiny pan with the milk, and we're gonna put the lemon, the cinnamon stick, and half the sugar. Okay, and this needs to boil. In the meanwhile, what we're gonna do is we're gonna mix the rest of the sugar with the egg yolks and the corn flour. So let's mix. Oopsie. Oh dear. Right, so the milk is just been boiling. So as soon as it's boiling, turn off the heat, remove the cinnamon, the lemon, and now we are gonna mix very slowly on the eggy mixture. Do it. Right. There we go. Oh, it smells delicious already. Right, and now very slow, we need to put this back on the hob through the sieve. There we go. Right, and now what we want is to make this boil and get thicker. Well, basically, we just need to be patient at this stage. We just need to trust on the corn flour. I would say you can try our root as well, it should work. So just keep mixing till it gets to boil again and it gets thick. This starts to boil. I can feel it's getting thicker, and in theory, like, you know, turn down the heat and let's feel that it's getting very like thick. You know, just keep moving for like 10 seconds or so. This is not working as I expect. It's not getting any thicker, just a little bit. So what I'm gonna do is action plan more arrowroot, and then I'll use some of the mixture just to get the lumps, and I'm gonna put this back in and let's hope it's gonna get thick. Right, I think we're having a success. So we just need probably to double the portion of corn flour. I just can feel that it's getting thick. So basically I'm gonna mix like a little bit more just to make sure it's still thick, maybe like 5 minutes on low heat, on simmering, and then I'm gonna let it cool for 5 minutes before transferring to the into the containers. The mixture has been cooled down a bit. To be honest, I'm not sure if this is gonna be a success, but I'm just hoping, because it's gonna go in the fridge, it will get even thicker. So I'm just putting these in a nice containers. Okay, so it's just for four natillas then. Okay. There we go. The other thing you can do is you can put some cinnamon on the top, and also you can add like a biscuit. I would recommend maybe like a plain biscuit, not like the digestive. This is quite nice. So I'm gonna like do two with the biscuits and two without, and then I'm gonna put some cinnamon. So this is the end result. So two with a biscuit, two without, with cinnamon on the top. When these cool down completely, this will go in the fridge. And probably I would recommend some cling film on the top. And hopefully it's gonna get thicker once it's all cooled down. But yeah, hopefully you enjoy.